Bases loaded for Columbia in the bottom of the 15. Stigler deals, and Angle flips it into center field. Going back is Haig. He will line it up, make the catch. Tagging at third base is Porter. The throw to the plate won't get there. And Columbia wins the Ivy League Championship Series on a Joe Angle 15th inning sack fly. For the fourth time in 6 years, the Columbia Lions are going to the NCAA Baseball Tournament.